They're funny, witty, and talented. We all know how kids steal the spotlight.
Yeah, but it's not often they're wearing a rainbow suit when they do it.
KETV News Watch 7's David Earle introduces us to a 7-year-old boy at the center of the show.
Meet Blair Govett. Dad's helping him get ready for a performance.
It could be a clown.
Yes, from his red shoes, plaid pants, colorful jacket, rainbow hair, winning smile, he could be a clown. In fact, in all this, he's not even Blair anymore.
5 minutes.
In that amount of time, he becomes Mirror Minute, as in, hey you, come here a minute. He's an expert balloon maker. Just ask his father.
And then we started YouTubing how to make balloon animals, and it's just exploded from there. We buy balloons pretty much by the thousands now.
He turns this pile of balloons into everything from dogs to hats, and he's a big hit with the ladies.
I've done a girls' party.
A clown does get cash for a day's work, but Mirror Minute doesn't keep a dime. He donates it to the Shriners.
Because people were sick and in the hospital.
Proof of a big heart, even if he can't yet fill these big shoes. And his act at the DoubleTree is proving quite popular.
They want to have him back on a regular basis when they have busy weekends like this weekend.
In Omaha, David Earle, KETV News Watch 7.
Blair's balloon services were showcased at the DoubleTree on 72nd Street. Very cool.
Very talented. And speaking of talented...